guys, so I am here chilling at the park with Nora. And as you can see, my nose is crooked, so that's why my glasses are slanted, because my nose is crooked. But right now, we are chilling on the trail, walking. I have my speaker connected to my bra strap, but that's besides the point. Living it out. We went to the pool today, we got some Taco Bell, and then we are going to a Cardinals game. Yeah, I decided just now that we were gonna vlog, so you miss out on half my day. But that's okay, because my days are boring. But that's okay. That's a burn. Yeah, we are walking home. So that's a burn. But we have to be home in 30 minutes because we leave in 30 minutes. But we still haven't done anything to get ready because I look like a greasy little moot. So yeah, also, I want to be real with you guys. Have you heard Post Malone's album and Sam Smith? I'm really behind on the trends, but best albums out there, just saying.
Damn, who are we right now? Can we have a little conversation? Figure it out with no intoxication. We carry on, what is our motivation? We're never wrong, how the hell we gonna make it? Maybe we're used to this.
Okay, so we're finally home. And, well, not really, but, you know, we're getting there. So, yes. Okay, so I totally forgot about you guys. And we already went to dinner. We went to Steak and Shake, and it took forever to get our food, but that's fine. Like, we're fine. And now we are going to the baseball game. Living it up. And if I remember again, I'll show you once we get there. I hate myself. Okay, so we got it. We made it. We have our shirts that we got for free, and there you go. Now we are finding our seats. So we got to our seats, and we are just chilling until the game starts. And it's 6:30, and the game doesn't start until 7:15. But here, I'll let you view our seats. And we got these seats from school for free because we are just such smart students.
Yes.
And we get free tickets. So there you go. So since we're at a St. Louis Cardinals game, the Cardinals are versing the Indians, which is Ohio. There is the arch right there. So you can guess where I live. Haha, St. Louis, gotcha guys, some history facts. But yeah, I'll tell you guys when the game starts. So now we are browsing around because there's not much to do in our seats when the game hasn't started. So now we're just gonna go to the gift shop to get some air conditioning, because here in St. Louis, the humidity is higher than the actual temperature outside. Love our lives. But yeah, fun story. Okay, I'll show you when I get over there. But like, okay, over here in that area, last year when I went to the baseball game, there was this guy, didn't know who he was, he looked famous, and I was like, oh, I'm just gonna ask for like a picture, because like, you know, if he was famous, like, I didn't want to miss out on that opportunity. So I took a picture with him, and it's so funny. Here's the picture, I'll insert it right now. Okay, well, we made it back to our seats, went to the gift shop. It was expensive, but you know, what else would you think of a gift shop at a baseball game? So yeah, that's what's going on. Game still hasn't started. It's
6:45.
Yeah!
We are sweaty.
So this might be a hit or miss vlog.
You're literally stealing my mojo.
That was so funny.
Puns are my thing, and that wasn't even good.
But here you go. I gotcha. So the game starts, and I just saw a clock, and now it's gone. In 7 minutes. And I just ran into my friend from grade school, and we said hello to her, but I don't know how comfortable she is about the whole vlogging situation. So I just didn't vlog, but she's down there, all the way down. Isn't that funny? How small of a world is this? But yeah, 7 minutes, 6 minutes until the game starts. Woohoo! The game is starting. It's starting, guys. It's starting. How do you feel about it?
I'm pumped. I'm ready.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The ball didn't actually move. I just wanted to add some, like, you know, effects. Okay, so bad news, guys. We are losing. This one guy from Ohio got a home run. I'm sorry.
Oh my God. I am as blind as a bat, so I have to wear these glasses because I can't see anything that's happening. And it's so embarrassing because there were like these cute guys. And I was like staring at them because what else do you do when you see a cute guy?
They were
and
cute.
And I forgot, oh my God, I'm not wearing sunglasses. They can see me and I made eye contact with them and it was really
But they were so, they were cute. Too bad they're not our age.
Yeah. It's always a struggle. That was so funny. She wasn't even filming and she got so excited by the footage.
Yay! Okay, so it's way later, as you can tell. We're still losing. But that's okay. It's the bottom of the sixth. And yes, that's what's going on.
Oh wait, can I tell the screen jump?
Yeah. Listen to this one.
So, we are at the Cardinals game. And, okay, we went and we got water bottles because we were broke. And it says spring water, as you can tell. But it's June. So, that makes no sense. And that is a marketing.
Are you trying to say it's summer? Because. It's June. Just say it's freaking summer.
It's summer. And it's June.
Okay, is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you for wasting
a minute
of my life. Yeah, because it was stupid. Okay, but yeah, we're just sitting here and that's what's going on. It doesn't look like we're gonna win, but that's okay because we're just here for the experience, you know?
If they lose the shade, it's 1, 2, 3 sides around and the old ball game!
So we are leaving the game now. The game actually didn't end, but like, it's, we're not winning, so there's no point of watching it anymore. So everybody else got the idea too, so yep.
Tell me that it's so. day.
Okay, guys, so I'm going to let you in on a little secret. Oh, that's my knee. I'm going to let you guys in on a little secret. It's been two days since I last filmed, and I remembered yesterday, and I was like, But, I'm now giving an outro for this vlog. So I hope you guys liked the video. Give this video a like. Comment down below any video suggestions you have in the future. And subscribe. Bye. Oh, bye.